So a good job of going the other way here as he checks in with the one-out double. And as you can see right there, he's now third on the Orioles in that category. Down the third baseline. A dive, but he can't make the play, and it's down the left field line. And he's out. Beautiful throw home to cut down the run. The tag, and he's out at second. It's a double play, and just like that, the inning is over. Nothing doing this time around for the O's. They're down 4-0.